All right, thank you. Now, Jimmy's been telling us a lot of rain, so maybe some indoor home projects. Joining me is Jeannie and Keith Liston with Liston Home Design. And you guys, we're talking spring home trends. So I see lots of grays here. Is that kind of the trend for spring?
White is always around, okay. But now we're pulling in more grays and different wood tones and textures. Metals are mixing. Uh-huh. You know, it's not all about matching. It's about combining finishes for a fun and versatile finish.
So I see these paint swatches. Those look like those are perfect. I mean, year round could go in any room. Is that what you guys are finding?
Correct. Our go-to color is agreeable gray. It's a warm gray that has bits of beige behind it, so it makes it work without a blue undertone or a gray undertone.
It's agreeable.
It's agreeable.
I mean, it's in the name.
It works for your house.
Exactly, and these are cabinets?
Correct.
Kitchen cabinets.
And this is a gray painted finish. Again, neutral, classic. It's gonna withstand the test of time.
Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of people thought maybe the gray cabinets would go out of style, but no.
It's a lighter gray, still soft and neutral, and works well with other furnishings.
Mm-hmm. And then what are these, the countertops?
This is a polished quartz countertop, so it's made to look like marble, but then it gives you the finish. It withstands heat and staining, and you know, you don't have to worry about all those things that could happen.
Yes.
With granite.
Yes.
Or marble.
And these are very different, both very much in style, it seems like.
Correct. We have polished nickel and we have a new brass finish, which they're calling Luxe Brass.
Yes.
So it's warm. Uh-huh. And again, back to the warmth. Everything's getting a little warmer. It's not the sterile white that was in the hospitals. You know, it's creamy and mixed with lighter shades.
Yes, and then you also these, and then are you supposed to match? Do these need to match your faucet or no?
Not necessarily.
Okay.
It's all about mixing metals and finishes and textures. So, you know, we have a new spin again on a bronze finish here. This is a different bronze. It's a little bit understated.
Mm-hmm.
And again, the brass and the polished nickel and the black, and it's combining. You could have a black faucet with brass hardware and
it's okay.
It's
You're allowed.
Great. It's great.
You're not breaking any rules.
No rules.
Yeah.
No rules.
I like all of it. It's kind of bright, but also, like you said, kind of warm and creamy.
Correct.
And these are the spring trends that
Correct.
Will probably go more into the year as well.
Paint your walls. If you want to do something that's going to make a difference, paint your walls.
Perfect. And if people want to get a hold of you, how can they do that?
Well, we're located out in St. Charles near Lindenwood University. Our office is on First Capitol, but they can look us up on our website at listanddesignbuild.com, and you know, all our social media contacts are on there as well. So
perfect, they can pick your brain apart a little more.
That's
maybe.
Right.
Yes, they
awesome.
Can.
Well, thank you so much for coming
you.
In this
thank
morning.
Thank you.
Don't go away. We have much more ahead at Fox News on Sunday morning.